The fifth continent's preparing for the Olympic Games in Sydney. Australia's Aborigines have threatened huge demonstrations to draw attention to discrimination against them. They see the Olympics as a festival of the white establishment. Aborigines feel they're treated as second-class people.
Available now on video on demand.